Healthcare in the U.S. is complicated. I want you to imagine a person with multiple chronic conditions. This person, when they go to the hospital, they're prescribed a battery of tests, many of which are unnecessary and with several delays in between them. At the end of the day, this person has to pay thousands of dollars for no improvement in quality of life. On the other hand, doctors are overburdened because of additional paperwork, and insurance companies do not have transparency on the money they're spending is being spent. It won't be wrong to say that healthcare is anything but transparent, and that there are misaligned incentives. What if I said AI can help align those incentives? What if I said AI can help bring transparency? You'd probably say, maybe, but don't think so. So let me try once more, and let me be very specific this time. Let me walk you through a journey where process that affects millions of patients, doctors, and insurance companies. This is the process called prior authorization. When a doctor sees a patient, they have to take confirmation or approval of insurance companies whether a procedure like a surgery or a medication is approved by the insurance companies. It's a very severe manual process. It takes a lot of time. And any delay in this process leads to bad patient outcomes. What if I said AI can essentially make this process instantaneous? Hello, everyone. My name is Amber Nigam, and I'm the co-founder and CEO of Basys. And I'm here to present how AI can be used to align incentives among the key stakeholders of healthcare. Let us take an example of prior authorization workflow. It has two components, one on the doctor side and the other one on the insurance company side. Natural language processing and large language models are used to understand the payer policies. On the doctor side, machine learning and deep learning algorithms are used to understand how a patient is progressing from one disease stage to the other. When we have both the information together, this information can be merged to solve a prior authorization query. Double-clicking further, each query is resolved based on the complexity of the request. So for a simpler request, we don't need to reinvent the wheel. We can solve using a simple rule-based engine. For certain requests which are more nuanced, machine learning or deep learning can be used. And for certain requests that cannot be resolved by machine learning can still help in packaging and annotating that request and sending to the right stakeholders for a smoother process of prior authorization. Better prior authorization is good for everyone. For doctor, it means more time to care for the patients. For patients, it means less stress and anxiety. And for insurance companies, it means more transparency into the process. It also leads to cheaper healthcare, and much of this cost is directly going to the patients. Now, I would be remiss if I did not acknowledge the challenges associated with prior authorization being automated by AI. There might be privacy concerns, there might be issues about explainability, and there might be issues about the biases as well. These are no trivial problems by any means, but these are solvable problems. In fact, we are working on the very similar problems along with our clinical partners, such as Mayo Clinic. Ladies and gentlemen, we stand at the precipice of transformation of healthcare, where processes like prior authorization do not have to be the roadblocks. But we have to work in unison. It requires efforts from doctors, insurance companies, and healthcare policymakers. So let's dream big, let's innovate boldly, and let's use the power of AI to make healthcare more accessible. Thank you.